All right, in one of my groups today, we're talking about functional art, and today I'm gonna show you mine. This is a portable checkout station for when I do shows. It's on casters, so it's easy to move around. And it has a drawer, tissue paper, hook for bags. And this was a total hack because it was just a Goodwill find. It was a small bar for a kitchen that I just upcycled. Super handy. All right, and one of